López.
Hola amigos, y aquí Elena, Casa Vallarta, Restaurant and Palmas. And today we are going to travel from Cape Cod, Massachusetts with Alex to Jalisco, Mexico. Alex, say, vámonos. Hola amigos, buenos días. We here in Palmer at Casa Vallarta Restaurant with Alex. Alex, can you say hola? Are you there? Alex and Veronica.
Hola.
The owners of Casa Vallarta Restaurant in Palmer. And today, like we said before, we are going to travel from Palmer, Massachusetts to Jalisco, Mexico. Let's see what we are going to make. Okay, Vero. This is Vero. And what we want to know is how long is this restaurant open here in Falmouth? For how long?
5 years.
For 5 years.
Yes.
And where are you from originally?
Tecolotlán, Jalisco, Mexico. It's a little town in a part of Sierra de Amula in Jalisco. The typical dish in Mexico is tacos.
Oh,
then
nice.
Then we can do tacos today.
Okay, let's do it. Let's
Vamos.
Make some tacos.
Okay, we are making the masa for the tortillas. We do with this maseca. It's a flour, corn flour. We put just water and mix it.
And how about the measures?
One cup
of maseca is for how many tacos, let's say?
It depends how big you will have the tortillas. We can do 5 tacos, maybe you can do 2 tacos, the big one.
Yes. With 1 cup of maseca.
1 cup of maseca, exactly.
Okay, sounds good. And water and salt?
Water, no salt.
Just water?
Just water.
Okay, sounds good. And there is the tortilla.
Okay, we are in the kitchen right now. We are ready to prepare the tacos. We have a tinga de pollo. We have a ground beef. We have the rice.
The Mexican yellow Mexican rice.
And green rice.
And that green, why is green? Have like a spinach or something?
It's a poblano peppers.
Oh, poblano peppers.
Cilantro.
Cilantro.
Uh-huh.
Oh, nice.
So we're ready to make the tacos.
Okay. And here we have what?
It's a black beans.
Black beans.
And rancho beans. Pinto
nice.
Beans.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's make some tacos then.
Cheese.
Okay, and Alex is making his own taco with chicken, cheese. Muy bien.